In today's point of care market segment, there is an ever-increasing demand for novel and more efficient devices for the early diagnosis of diseases with a special interest in cancer. Each year, approximately 7.5 million people around the world die because of this disease. Most cancer types have high cure rates when detected early and treated according to best practices. Within this context appears the SAPHELY project. What is SAPHELY's purpose? The SAPHELY project aims at developing a compact and low-cost point-of-care device based on nanophotonic technology for its application to minimally invasive early diagnosis. Only some drops of blood can change your life. The SAPHELY analysis device will base the diagnosis in the detection of novel microRNA biomarkers whose dysregulation has been related with a growing number of human diseases. After a few minutes, you will know your results. SAPHELY,